check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. This'll work. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Whoa. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
We get back. You can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I'll believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. Mm.
at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
From the quarantine zone.
Turn on her, guys.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Thank you. This way. We're almost out of this. Come on. Ugh!
That's the way to do it. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol buildings in this direction.
Here we go.
Climb on up. All right.
Joel, over here. We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying. On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into the infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Here we go. That'll do.
Shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me.
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess?
Shh.
shit. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This'll get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.